And again, for those of us just coming to us, there has been a shooting incident of some nature at Sandy Hook Elementary School in Newtown on Dickinson Drive. The first reports of what happened there came in at about 9:40 this morning. We've gotten information that is apparently confirmable from a volunteer dispatcher that there has been at least one injury, that being a teacher who was apparently shot in the foot. Over the past hour and 15 minutes, we've talked to a number of people in the community who have seen what has transpired, and some have told us that they saw multiple emergency vehicles, that the Newtown police almost immediately reached out to the state police for their assistance in what has happened here. We now understand that there will be a news conference held at about 1 o'clock this afternoon. I'm going to ask my producer, do we know the particulars going to be at that state police? All right, state police going to be all involved in that press conference, so we'll get a lot of definitive information there. We don't know if whoever was responsible for what happened inside Sandy Hook Elementary School is still at large. We put a still photo up not too long ago of police surrounding a local house. We now understand that that was just a location where police parked because they needed as many spaces as possible near the scene, and that house had nothing at all to do with what happened at the school this morning. Okay, do I have Ken Pierce back with me? Okay, all right. Ken Pierce has been at that firehouse where the staging area is, and he is gathering as much information as he can get, and he is going to be back with us on the news line in a matter of moments, hopefully. Again, initially, all the schools in Newtown, not just the elementary school, but the middle schools, local high schools, all put in lockdown. What that means for those who aren't familiar with the term is that those kids are kept inside that building. They aren't allowed to leave. Nobody's allowed inside or out until any threat is taken care of. So that was initially at every school. At one point, the kids at Sandy Hook, in a very orderly manner, were taken out of that school. I think I see Ken Pierce with me right now. Ken, can you hear me? Ken Pierce?
Keith, I can, yeah.
Okay, what can you tell us about what's going on at that firehouse right now?
I'm with you right now.
All right.
This is as far as we can go. Obviously, they've got the yellow tape set up right here. Behind the camera there, Kevin Flommer is taking you along as you see one of the injured people. I didn't get a look at the kind of injuries we're talking about here, but that is one of the few casualties we've seen so far.